Thank you very much. Are we well?
Yeah!
Thank you very much. Been doing this quite a while now. Get quite a lot of questions doing this job. Especially around the pubs and clubs, when people are drunk. Drunk guy came up to me after a gig before, and he was steaming. He was that drunk, he was surfing. He was like this. Ooh. Bloody hell. Here, mate. Don't want to be the one that asks, but what's wrong with you? What's wrong with your hand? Said it's a little bit like you. Fucked. Just got to nip it in the bud straight away. People ask questions, okay to ask questions. Because like some people think like all disabled people are the same. Think we're some sort of like X-Men team. Got to be careful, and Amy came off there. Look at that. Fucking boomeranged around the room. X-Men team. And we all hang out in a mansion together with Patrick Stewart. People like to tell me that they know someone that's got a disability. I got stopped in the street before by a guy. He was like, "Now, mate, I've got a friend and he's got spina bifida." But then he just walked off. I was like, "Thanks for that information. I shall go home immediately, update my spreadsheets." Another tick for the biffers. Like a football team. Another place people ask questions is like job interviews. Currently looking for a job. Seen it in the paper, thought I'll go for it. It was like an office job, admin job. There were Matty, he was a lovely lad and very good looking. Okay. But unfortunately, you haven't got the qualifications that we need if you're part of the admin team. And I was absolutely devastated. Thought me shorthand was brilliant. I appreciate the clap, but please don't do that. It makes me fucking jealous. Been warm, hasn't it? Yeah. Has, hasn't it? Been scorching, hasn't it? I was going to wear shorts today, but I haven't got the legs for shorts. Saying that, I've got the arms for T-shirts, but here we are. Before I go, just give you a recent achievement I've just done. I've just passed my 25-metre swimming badge. 25 metres. I was absolutely shattered. It took me 3 days because I was swimming in fucking circles. Abby, Matty, you've been great. Thank you.